because someone is a genetic child, does that make you